still alive.
Well, not every keeper would have been.